It's right there. So we've now got some food, so we're going to save that while later, hopefully nobody eats it, we still put it up there.
Yeah, actually I'll hide it.
Yeah, but no, I don't need to hide it, because then we might not know where it is. So we'll just
oh my gosh, we have a safe.
Yeah, yeah, there's a safe.
I did not know we had a safe in our safe. House.
Don't open it, it could be some like treasure in there. There's
there could be a trap in there,
oh,
in
yeah.
The safe.
Yeah, so, just leave this like... Here, on top of here for now. We'll go get it later. Right now, we need to go get some water now. So we need first off, we need to find Nathan wherever he is. But first, just stand tight in here. So yeah, I'm in Nathan's bedroom.
Oh, there's arrows when I needed them.
He left this on.
Snipes? The guy that I could have sniped him off then. Oh, I could have so easily sniped him off there. We want this guy to know he can't.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
He knows he's got
something involved. I need water. I need to go get that soon.
And meanwhile, inside.
Ellie, I'm gonna go check where his mum is.
Down, this is getting
God
apple and see what's gonna happen next.
Oh, phew, it's only you. Right, we need to go back to the hiding spot now. Hang on. Somebody needs to stay with Molly. Follow me. She's in the hiding spot. Molly, come down with us. Let's go get cups, come on. Let's go. Be quiet, yeah? No, that's her. This is the life in a cupboard, trapped in with a footrest and a human headrest and his sister. This is fantastic. Alright guys, so I'm on my way home now. Nathan's dad found us, and it turns out our challenge lasted for a good 2 hours. Now I'm walking back home until Nathan's dad found us. So subscribe to Nathan, please give him one. And subscribe to me please. Thank you so much, and bye.